U.S. Navy conducts first test of new Lockheed Martin layered laser defense. The U.S. Navy successfully tested its layered laser defense, LLD, an all-electric laser weapon designed and built by Lockheed Martin, for the first time. The aim of this weapon is to disable air targets or even destroy incoming missile targets, whether they are in the air or on the sea. The layered laser defense was part of a recent test sponsored by the Office of Naval Research at the U.S. Army's High Energy Laser Systems Test Facility at White Sands Missile Range in New Mexico. The demonstration was a partnership between the Office of the Undersecretary of Defense, Research and Engineering, and Lockheed Martin. Laser weapons provide new precision and speed of engagement for naval warfighters. They also offer simplified logistics that are safer for ships and their crews, as lasers are not dependent on the traditional propellants or gunpowder-based ordnance found on ships. Innovative laser systems like the layered laser defense have the potential to redefine the future of naval combat operations, Chief of Naval Research Rear Admiral Lawrence E. Selby said in a statement. They present transformational capabilities to the fleet, address diverse threats, and provide precision engagements with a deep magazine to complement existing defensive systems and enhance sustained lethality in high-intensity conflict. Instead, modern high-power lasers run on electricity, making them inherently safer and able to provide weapon capability as long as a ship has power. This also means the cost per engagement for a laser weapon can be very low, since the only consumable item expended is fuel to run the system. For years, the Department of Defense, DoD, and all the services have recognized the promise of directed energy weapons such as lasers, and continue to prioritize research. Recently, the Undersecretary of Defense for Research and Engineering, the Honorable Heidi Shayu, reaffirmed that directed energy is one of the Department of Defense's critical technology areas. The direct energy weapons is more compact and efficient than previously tested systems, which makes it a more attractive weapon system than previous laser approaches. The teams working on it believe it's a window into the future of weaponry. As it stands, there is currently no plan to field the layered laser defense. However, there are plans to field directed energy weapons as early as this year. Lockheed Martin drew best-in-class laser weapon subsystems. U.S. Navy leveraged more than 40 years of directed energy experience to create new capabilities that support the 21st century warfighter. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.